I just been to heaven with someone so true? I dreamed about Mama last night. She read me the Bible like she used to do. I dreamed about Mama last night. She never closed her eyes to sleep till we were all in bed. And on party nights till we came home, she often laid and read. We little thought about it then, for we were young and gay, just how much Mama worried when we children were away. We only knew she never slept, and when we were all out at night, that she waited just to know that we'd come home all right. Why, sometimes when we'd stay out till one or two or three, it seemed to us that Mama heard the turning of the key. For always we'd step inside, she'd call and we'd reply, but we were all too young back then to understand the reason why. Until the last one had returned, she'd always kept a light on, for Mama couldn't sleep until she kissed us all goodnight. She had to know that we were safe before she went to rest. She seemed to fear the world would harm the ones that she loved best. And once she told me, when we were grown to women and to men, perhaps I'll sleep the whole night through, I may be different then. And so it seemed the night and day we knew a mother's care, that always when we got back home, we'd find her waiting there. Then came the night that we were called together around her bed. The children are all with you now, the kindly doctor said. And in her eyes the gleam again, that old tender light, that told her she'd been waiting just to know that we were all right. She smiled that old familiar smile and prayed to God to keep her children safe from harm throughout the years and when she went to sleep. My dream is a treasure that I'll always keep. I dreamed about Mama last night.